how did we get to a point in this country where a decision was made to give 10 million children a novel and it looks like increasingly problematic medical product without anyone being responsible for thinking about the ethics? I come out of this period feeling that much of what I thought about the British state was, if not a lie, certainly very hollow. I think the line between autocracy or dictatorship and democracy is much thinner than I ever possibly could have imagined.